when it hit me. Somebody turn around and shout it, play that funky music, white boy. Play that. Till you die. Till you die?
Yeah.
Till you hear. Oh, till you die. Gonna play some electrified funky music.
Yeah.
All right, my timer's off today, so it's 9 o'clock, so we'll get going. I'm going to use fives for the majority of it, and then have my threes handy just in case. Have your water, shoes, grab your space, and here we go. And maybe I'll start with the right playlist today. Okay, so starting in the middle of your space. No, wait. Here we go. Do that little march. Inhale, hands up overhead. Bring them behind your head, elbows out to the side. Give me some knees here, a little twist right away. Let's go, little twist. Warming up through that belly. Yep. Four, three, two, hold this knee up, hold here. Balance it up, balance it up. We're gonna take that out to a side lunge. Ready? Step that knee over, here we go, step it over. And up. Go again, go again. All one side. Good. Sink into it. Hinge from the hip. Bring it over. Keep that chest lifted.
Just let me say for the record. We give it love in a thousand dollars.
One more like this. So reach it over. Now come to the top. Twist the other knee. And then that kick that leg out to the front. Here we go. Lunge it over. Back up, transfer the weight, twist with the other knee, kick the other foot, a little faster, here we go, over, up, twist, and kick, let's go, lunge, up, knee, and kick, come on, warming up through the back of the leg, warming up through that core, up, step it over, kick it out, let's go, twist, and kick, yeah, yeah. One more.
Of this world.
Hold those hands behind the head. Keep those knees out front. Up. Up. Twist right away. Twist right away. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold this knee up. Hold up here. We're going to lunge it out to the other side. Right away. Starting with that knee and that kick. Take it over. Go over. Come back up. Do that twist to the knee and kick. Lunge it out. Let's go. Stand it up. Transfer the weight. Twist to the knee. Kick it out front. Yeah, yeah. Up. Give me that twist and kick. Lunge it over. Up. Knee. Same thing. A little faster. Let's go. Over. Up. Transfer the weight to the top. Switching feet. Switching legs. Making that brain work. Come on. Engage that mind and body. Two more. bring it down. Woo! We make our way to the back of my space. We're gonna lunge forward. Start on that right side. So you progress, choose your option as we go. It's gonna end up being a little bit of a jump lunge switch in there. If you don't like the jump, you just hold in that lunge. Forward lunge, here we go. So step it and bring it back. Let's go. You can get all the way down there. Make it a nice deep runner's lunge to start. Big reach, big step. Good, keep that going. So I'm lifting my back heel off the floor. Don't worry, we're gonna blast those shoulders in a minute. arms are going to get their turn. Can you give me a knee across now? So that tap becomes a knee across. Just like that warm up. Pull it across. Up. Opposite arm to knee. Here we go. Reach it across. Put it back in the pocket. Keep that squat going. Keep that knee lift going. Up. That's it. Transfer the weight. Knee, punch it across. So squeeze in together. Squeeze in together. Right in front of the chest. Little squat. Feet together. Chins together. Knees together. So we're going to add a little side, little lateral raise out to the side there. Palm faces down as you flip the weight. Can you add the foot? Now I'm turning my toes out. Little toe turn out as I squat down. So you're gonna stay here with this. Or you're gonna move to both arms, both feet to the hop. Here we go. Little flip. Turn out both toes. Turn in the toes as you jump in. Last one, hold center. Down and up. Oh yeah, we're going through that again. Squeeze those waist together, activate the chest. Keep them off the chest, make them work. Add the arm, up, up. Add the foot. So little turn out to the side. That's it. Palm faces down. More rotation there. We ready to hop? Let's go. Hup. Little hop, little flip. Come on, come on. Elbows bent, elbows soft. One more. Hup. Three. Yeah. Two. And one. Hold here, hold here. Woo! So we're gonna keep those toes turned out. Catch your breath. Hold it out, hold it out. Flip those elbows. So tuck the elbows into your side. Oh, gotta catch my breath. Palm face up. Am I hopping into here? Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and I talk slow. Tuck those elbows into the side. Pull the weight up. Little squat here, down and up, single squat. And up, come on. Inner thighs, here we go. Knees tracking over those little toes. Take a peek, check your form. That's it. Can you hold this one low, hold low. Hold low. Ready for those arms, here we go. Go out, and hold, in, and hold. So reach, and hold, squeeze, and hold. Stay low on those legs. Little faster with the arms. Open in. Oh. Come on, come on. Reese. Come down. Sit a little lower with me. Keep the arms going. Can we add a heel lift? Go up. 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 With the heel. Come on. Work through the calf. Push through the ball of the foot. Forward, the leg release. Come on, come on. We talked for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour, and now your family is doing okay. Leaving, getting a taxi. this one low. Come on down, arms low, slow. Go again, slow. That's it. Leg shaking. If not, go lower. Adding on. So go out and hold. Now bring him to the front and hold. Open him back up. Squeeze it back in. One more slow. Out. Bring him together out front. Oh, yeah. Open. Squeeze. A little faster. Let's go. Out. Front. Open. In. Up. Come on, lower those legs. Come on down with me. Oh. Breathe it, breathe it. Out. Come on, keep those arms high. This is too much, don't extend them as far. Breathe it in. Last one. Yeah. Release it. Pull, bring those weights together in front. Pose stay turned out. We're gonna squat down, open wide, lower for three. Here we go. Go hold low here, hold low here. Come on down. Weights together, open both arms out and up. Let's go, here we go. Open, lower for three. Open for one. Ha. Nice and wide. Bring a big knee. Open. Lower. 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 One more. Out to the sides like this. Now take it straight out in front. Up. Lower. 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 Oh, that hold and that lower. This is where it gets ya. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but one more. I don't know how. A little faster. One of each. Arms up to the side, then up. Here we go. Because out and down. Up. And down. Come on. Last one here. Go slow. Out. Hold here. Go. Out. 3, 2, 1. Go again. Up. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. 1. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I know about you now. Take it out front, take it out front. Up. And all the roads that lead you there are winding. 2, 1, lift. And all the lights that light the way are blinding. 2 more slow. There are many things that I would like to say to you, 1. But last one. A little faster, one of each, we got it. I said, woo! You're gonna be the one that saves me. Come on. We're gonna finish it, maybe. We got this to the end of the song. To get you through. You're gonna be the one that saves me. And that's it. You're my wonderwall. Last one here. Stay low. Place those weights somewhere where you can grab them in a minute. Come on back up. Grab your water. You're gonna be the one grab your water. Come to the back of your space. You're gonna be the one. We're making our way down to our mat. Flex hill. Give us more forward, more belly. All right. This is going to be a moving plank sequence. We're going to build it. You choose your option. Here we go. So come on to the back of your space. Bring your water down. Bring your weights down. All right. Inhale. High lift. Exhale. Fold forward. Come on down here. Give me a little pedal of the leg. So drop one knee and then the other. This is going to become an inchworm. So we're walking out for 4 with the hands, walking back for 4. All right, we ready? 4, 3, 2, let's go. Up, up. You play with your foot position. So if you want your feet narrow or step them out, hip width, wider than hip width, you choose what feels good for your hips. Walk it out for 4. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm staying low. Being walk it back. Hold here. You're gonna go with that one where we're walking out for four. Stepping in. Step. Step. Up. Down. Walk back for four. Or we're gonna pop this all. Looks like this. Four. Three. Two. One. Hop it in. Hop it up. Hop back. Four. Three. Two. One. Walk. Hop it in. Hop it in. Hop it up. Walk back. Four. Three. Two. One. You choose whether you're walking back or hopping back. Whether you're stepping in or hopping up. Four. Three. Two. One. Come on.
Hey, wait a minute.
You're not quite with me. Just keep moving. Keep the combo going. Push. Sweet. Let's go. Up. gosh. Oh, my left arm's failing. Come on. Push. Squeeze. Oh, we're there. We're there. Ow. Keep those legs hanging. Keep those legs hanging. I'm going to put one out here for my wrist. Your choice. Leg extends out. We're on one knee. Play with the position of the back foot. I'm going to bring mine in a little bit. Other hand. Behind the head. Turn to that knee in. Here we go. In. Look away. In. Look away. We can try to understand the New York Times effect on me. Okay, crunch it in. Extend it long. That's it. Come on, stay alive.
Two songs to abs, then we're out.
All right. I'm gonna use my weight. It's your choice. Bicep work on this one.
You were a child, crawling.
So come all the way down.
Towards it.
We're gonna keep one knee bent. Foot to the floor. The other leg extends long. Heel off the floor.
You
ready? Crunch it up. So up and down.
We like to watch you laughing.
I'm just holding those weights at my sides.
You pick the insects off plants.
Crunch
no
it up.
Time to think of consequences. Control yourself. Take only what you need from them.
If coming up is too much, you can always half crunch it.
A family of trees wanting to be haunted. Control yourself. Take only what you need from them.
So come up. Hold here, hold here, hold here. Hold here. Keep that leg lifted, keep it extended. Just a little bicep curl. Up and down. Up and down. Yeah, yeah. Stay here, stay here. So we're gonna keep that curl going. But I'm gonna switch weight. Here we go, switch it up. Switch, switch. Drop off your sit bones for more belly work. Further back if you don't feel it in your belly. If you feel it in your lower back, get a little taller. Last two, last one. Pull the other leg out.
Warm,
come on down.
But it's
oh my goodness, reset. We're gonna fire through that other side now. So other heel lifts off the floor, other knee bent. Set it up for two. Here we go. Up, up, lower, lower. Nice, nice. If we hold those elbows, we're gonna get some shoulder in there, just in case you can get enough. That's it. Keep it in control. If it's too much, lower that heel to the floor. Flex through that foot. Make the leg muscles work. Hold this one up. Bicep work. Hold my leg. Come on, come on. I know, I know. Breathe through it. Can we add those leg switches? 4, 3, 2, let's go. If it's too much for the arms, just hold them to the side or hold them up, your choose. One more, drop back. Come on, come on. Touch the heel, extend the leg. Scoop through that belly. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Roll down. Roll down. Legs up to the ceiling. Imprint that lower spine. Push. Push the weight up overhead. Come on, flush it out. Flush it out. So now we're going to push with the hips. Lower the hips. Lower the weight. Push. Hips. Lower the weight. Up. Hold the weights up. Lift the head. This is the legs. Here we go. My head, neck, and shoulders are off the floor. If you're okay, weights and arms can go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Lower head, neck, and shoulders. Bring those weights back in. Legs up to the ceiling. One more set. Here we go. Push.
What a wicked game you played.
Wait.
To make me feel
lower,
this way.
Lower.
What a wicked thing to do. To let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to do.
Come on, you got it.
You never felt
we're so close
way.
Now.
What a wicked thing to do. To make me dream
keep it going,
of
keep it going.
You.
Push. Lift those toes up to the ceiling. Lower the weight. up, hold the waist up, lift head, neck, and shoulders. This with the legs. Can we add the arms? Here we go. Come on, fire through that belly. It's a red. 8. Hug it in. Oh my goodness. Oh. Yep. Lose those weights. Let's stretch it out. Quick little stretch. Grab those shins. Hug the knees in. Little rock side to side. I tell ya, sculpting is just as hard as heavy lifting. Heart rate got up. Breath is up. Sweat is pouring. If you didn't feel it, go heavier with those weights. Keep that rock still. Hold on to those shins. Open up through the chest. Squeeze everything in. Give yourself a big hug. Release the hands behind the thighs. Lift head, neck, and shoulders up off the floor. Make yourself into a tiny little ball. Stay here. Hug it in. Squeeze it all together. 4, 3, 2, 1. Give me a little rock. Little rock. Little roll. Little rock, little roll. Massage out that spine. Hold this one at the top. Hold this one at the top. That's it. Swing the legs around. Swing the legs around. Come on to all fours. Weight your tail behind you. Sway through the hips. Take that right leg. Bring it up. Tuck the knee under the right hand. Slide the other leg behind you. Hold here. If we're okay, come on down. Stretch out that outer glute, outer thigh. We picked on it a bit today. Tuck it in. Extend the other leg long. Oh. Find that breath. Inhales, max the exhales. If we can, bring it down. So between the sides, notice which side you're holding more tension in. Make sure you spend more time stretching out that side. While you're watching TV, right before bed, give that side some extra love. One more big breath here. Lift back up. Then rock back. Sit on that fleshy glute. Bring that back leg in. Twist towards the back. Last little flutter here, flutter. Just gives that groin up. Last two. Last one. Oh, thanks so much for joining me today for this Flex-Tail Fusion workout. Take some time to stretch a little bit more if you need it. If not, I'll see you next week. Have a great weekend. Cheers.
All around me are familiar.